grasshopper? Is that a stinger?
I don't know what that is.
It don't look like a hornet, does it?
Uh-uh. It'd be pissed off if it were a hornet.
It's not a yellow jacket either.
No, it's not. It's not any kind of bee.
Sure?
Yeah, it's definitely not a bee. Alright, let's go, princess.
Hey, I'm gonna let it be. No pun intended.
You have your flowers, your goldenrod.
Is that it? Is that the Nebraska State flower?
I think so. I'm not 100% sure, though.
It's a weird grasshopper. Like a grasshopper mated with a hornet.
Yeah. Let's go, my friend, to the woods of no return. All right, if we see any dead trees, we're going to knock them over, right, Bigfoot style.
You take the front.
Ooh, she planted your flowers.
Look, Dad.
She planted them.
Oh, cool. Thank you, honey.
In your hair.
More people don't wear flowers.
If you're going to Creek in Florence, be sure to wear flowers in your hair.
I'd like to build a house right here, dude. You know it?
That would be cool.
Yep. Like, you get the little one.
Okay.
Just be careful what we're sitting on.
I get the little
one. Cool. Cool spot you found, Princess Knight. It looks like, hey, stop that now. Come on. Silly.
Only boys can do that. Because boys don't have boobies.
Well, girls can do it too.
Oh, so when we were drawing pictures the other day.
If you're having fun, you're having fun.
I drew pictures, a picture of Mary, and I drew boobies on it. So she made me put boobies on everybody else's picture.
Oh,
we
all got boobies?
Yes. Okay, cool. Let's keep walking.
Brianna's going to hook Dad up with one of her teachers at her school.
She says she's hooking me up with a helper at school.
Really?
With black hair and eyeshadow.
Really? Oh, the helper with a special needs child?
Yeah.
What's his name?
John,
he's the one that's in the chair.
John.
Yeah. The one that speaks with, through his iPad.
Oh, like Stephen Hawking?
Yeah.
Well, no. There'll be pictures, and when he wants to say good morning, he'll press the button.
Yeah, that's kind of like what Stephen Hawking does.
True, but it's more of his own voice kind of coming out. Because he's
Dad,
thinking
you
it.
Can't, Dad, you can't marry my teacher because she has a husband.
Oh.
I can marry the helper, though, can I?
Yes.
Just my luck.
Can Dad marry the janitor?
Yeah? What about your music teacher? What's she like? Yeah, is she nice?
Oh, what about the librarian?
Remember, looks aren't everything.
She isn't as pretty as for you, my
dear. What about the principal?
Well, you might like her.
The principal, a boy or a girl?
A girl.
Really?
Yep.
Are there any boy teachers at your school? Huh?
Here, give me. You want to hit Mikey over across the back with that stick?
Is the PE teacher a boy or a girl? Yeah? Up high. Up high. Higher.
Oh! Oh, Rhiannon, did that hurt?
Hold on, I don't show sure I got that shot.
Alright, give me again.
Over your head across his back. Close.
That was close to my head. Don't go by my head again.
No.
No, no, don't go by my head.
I'll show you. You're doing good. Like a bat. Right here. Here. Hold it from this side. Okay? Yeah.
Oh.
Ouch.
Now I hit you.
No. No.
Ah!
Do it to Dad.
Oh, that was cool. I missed it though. You gotta warn me. No way. Ow! Ouch!
Woo!
Alright, good show, man.
Alright, you film for a while.
Okay.
On top of the track.
No, leave that alone. Leave that alone.
Hey,
no.
Leave that alone. Don't have them. I don't know. Fart head.
Hey, you're a fart head. Okay, let's go.
On down the trail. Whoa.
Harder.
No way. Harder. Not gonna work.
Right
across my butt. Come on. You do
better than that. Oh,
excited.
Ouch.
Ow, dude. Okay, that's what. Good job, Ryan.
No, I have no stick.
There's a stick. Hit me with that one.
That one can find water.
Whack me right across the butt with that one. Harder.
Ah.
Hard as you can. Harder.
It broke. Weak. That's lame. It's a much better shot when I turn the camera sideways.
Yeah, but it'll be sideways on the video.
Don't they, can't we get like a, can't some cameras, can't you turn them vertical and stuff?
Mine doesn't have that feature. No, that was too big too. Too big. That's too big.
What a beautiful day, you guys. Okay, okay, okay.
Ow, stop! Ow, no, I just stop! Ow, stop!
Okay, no more, okay, no more. He said no more, stop now.
No more sticks.
Say thank you, Mikey.
You got me in the arm. Now I'm gonna hit you!
Get her!
Here.
Okay, grab one then, man.
Stick, but don't hit me with it.
Here, hold on. I'll break you one. Here, you film us for a minute. You want to film the camera? You haven't done the camera yet today. Ready?
That's a perfect hiking stick.
Is that too big for you? It is?
That one's perfect, though, Rhiannon. Just
heavy?
Don't hit me. That's like your Gandalf.
Let me try to get you enough.
Right
I
there.
Don't know. This one?
Yeah.
It's a little flimsy. Yeah.
Let me look. Here!
Maybe this one?
Hmm.
Is that too much? No? Not tall enough? Mm. This one's about perfect.
That's Gandalf, Rhiannon. Like from The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings.
Alright, well, I'll use this one and we'll find this. Let's find it.
I don't need one.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I don't need one.
You need
one. No, I don't.
Yes.
No, I don't.
The wheat.
Huh?
The wheat.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay, say goodbye.
It's like your size, though.